there are some holy moments, and there are all the other moments that are not holy, right?
Right.
But like this moment's holy, right? You know, and like this moment, you know, it's holy. But like we walk around like it's not holy. We walk around like, you know, there are some holy moments, and there are all the other moments that are not holy, right?
Right.
But like this moment's holy, right? And I feel like film can let us see that, you know, can like frame it so that we see like, ah, this moment, you know, holy. And it's like holy, 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 moment by moment. But like, who can live that way, you know? Who can like go, wow, holy? Because if I were to like look at you and just really like let you be holy, I don't know, I would like stop talking.
Well, you'd be in the moment. I mean,
yeah, but
the
I'd
moment
like,
is holy. Right?
Yeah, but I'd like, I'd be open. And then I'd like look in your eyes and I'd cry and I'd like feel all this stuff. And that's like not polite. I mean, it would make you uncomfortable.
Well, you could laugh too, though. I mean, why would you cry?
Well, because, I don't know, I, for me, like, I just tend to cry.
Uh-huh. Well, is the... Is
well, like, let's do it right now. Like, let's have a holy moment.
Okay. Everything is layers, isn't it?
I mean, yeah.
There's the holy moment, and then there's the awareness of trying to have the holy moment. In the same way that the film is the actual moment really happening, but then the character pretending to be in a different reality. And it's all these layers. And I was in and out of the holy moment, looking at you. Can't be in a holy moment. You're unique that way, Kaveh. That's one of the reasons I enjoy you. You can bring me into that.